Well, it's a very nice street to live in here.
Because people are outside in the evening, talking with the different neighbors, and the children are out playing.
Yeah, and they just bike up and down, and they run up and down.
Almost an extension to your living room. Yeah. It used to be a straight road here, not bent like this, and without those trees and without those plants. And then they decided to build a Leefstraat, a living street.
But the biggest difference between a woonerf and a normal street is that cars need to slow down.
We live in a street with several families with small children. So they ring the doorbell with each other, they play in each other's houses.
It's a very quiet street because every car that comes through the street is someone living in the street.
It has to slow down.
There's no real destination for cars passing by. So people watch the children and you don't have to watch your own children. They can play freely here.
We drill them to say when there is a car entering the street, they say auto, that means car.
You don't constantly have to watch them. You know, you also have more eyes here, so you sort of watch each other's children.
Yeah, you can leave the front door open.
You can leave the front door, it's actually always open. And yeah, it's very
weird.
Safe.
We came to the street and to look at this house, and we sort of fell in love with the street.
And what attracted me to this street was that there were benches. And I think when there are benches, it's a more friendly street. And so when we were looking for a house to buy, that's what appealed to me.
Just walk on the street or sit on a bench in the sun in front of your house. So it's very nice and friendly.
We have a rule that they're allowed to cycle from tree to tree. So when a car would come, you know, pass by the corner, they would still see it.
It's a beautiful city to live in. They do things to make it nice for people to live here instead of nice for the cars.